to my channel, Hardware AI. Today I'm here at Shenzhen Makeup Fair, and I really wanted to give you a quick summary of interesting projects related to robotics and machine learning here at Makeup Fair, or just to show you some cool robots.